rock band, you're supposed to take it serious. Thank God for Taco Bell and tequila, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we celebrate today, yeah? That's what I'm celebrating. After we're done here and after we're drunk off tequila, we'll go out to Taco Bell. It's an open lane, you know.
No more friends!
I'm gonna give this to you. You're right up front. And you're so damn good looking.
You it.
You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much.
Let's have some fun tonight!
Good times.
Good times, good times. I love it, man.
What do you guys think of Videoloops?
Hey,
come on with some Videoloops! What do you think of the other band that just demolished us right before we got up? Oh, come on, those guys keep them much better.
Thank you.
thank you so much. So those of you who are new, we do have CDs and t-shirts for sale right over there if you want to take a little piece of this home with you. If not, hang out after the show, we'll have a beer and hang out. And maybe we can go get some Taco Bell later or something.
Ladies and gentlemen, go home and read a little bit. Cinco de Mayo is about something special. 1826 and 1799 are about some important shit. The reason why we are America is because we're a nation of people that come to a place where they're welcome. They're welcome to work here, they're welcome to fuck off, and they're welcome to rock as hard as they want. Lush, you motherfuckers, I'm right now! Cinco de Mayo is a great time to party, but think a little bit tomorrow when you get up at 3 p.m., you motherfuckers. I'll be with you, man. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Straight.